one.
Really? Okay, that's another good fucking annoying thing. Assisted suicide.
Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawned. Allied revenant spawned.
Oh, what's that, buddy? How is that even? What
demon possession ended?
What nonsense! This is short. This is really tragic. Good morning, Curz. How you doing, fella? Hope you are well.
Incoming demon rune.
Detonate.
Demon rune spawn. Allied revenant spawn.
God, I do not like this. I do not like this. Yeah, not too bad, just chilling on Friday. Thought I'd give the Doom bait an early go. Um, Only my first match, so it's hard to kind of judge it so far, but... yeah. Feels a very unreal tournament from back in the day. But... oh, it's just too easy to get your ass kicked. I think the single player will be fun. To be honest, the multiplayer right now is exactly what I feared would be. It's just Unreal Tournament from days in the past. It's, yeah. It doesn't really feel any weight to it. There's a lot of cheap deaths. As you can see, the higher level guys have all got the advantages. Who have clearly been playing it since 3 o'clock in the morning when the servers came online. Which is weird. But, yeah, it's a good chance to give it a run out. See what it's like. See if it pans out. Yay! Leveled up. Custom loadouts. Okay. What have we got? Alright. So I've got an armor piece, armor color, and hack modules. Yeah. Well, that's what Doom really is about. I mean, the multiplayer is fun, but it's, we're not talking... okay. Alright, let's show that out there. Primary colour, what's that? Ooh, yes. Let's have a bit of dark. Yeah, let's go for that. Morning, John Dougie. How you doing, fella? A little bit of Halo, this. Well, I've only had one match so far, and it feels very Unreal Tournament. Hold on a second, let me put a decent headset on, because this probably sounds a bit... oh, crap. Because this probably sounds a bit rubbish. It's, I wouldn't say it's throwaway, but yeah, it is what it is.
Team deathmatch. Retribution activated. Retribution activated. Retribution activated. Hack module expired. Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawned. Allied revenant spawned. Vital signs activated. Gained the lead. Allied demons slain. Enemy revenant spawned. Vital signs activated. Vital signs activated. Vital signs activated. Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawned. Enemy revenant spawned. Enemy demon slain. Enemy revenant spawned. Halfway to defeat. Retribution activated. Enemy demon slain. Allied revenant spawned. Demon possession ended. Retribution activated. Hack module expired. Come back. kills remaining. Incoming demon rune. 5 kills remaining. Demon rune spawn. Enemy revenant spawn. One kill remaining. Demon possession ended. Enemy reached score limit. Team Deathmatch. First blood. Lost the lead. Lost the lead. Supply timer activated. demon rune. Supply timer activated. Demon rune spawned. Enemy revenant spawned. Enemy demon slain. Allied revenant spawned. Slain. Enemy revenant spawned. Supply timer activated. Glorious. Hack module expired. Possession ended. Power seeker activated. Power seeker activated. Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawned. Allied revenant spawned. Supply timer activated. Supply timer activated. Halfway to defeat. Supply timer activated. Ended. Supply timer activated. Supply timer activated.
Can you guys not hear me?
Supply timer activated.
Hello? Hello? I need to know if you can hear me. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, it must have been my must have hit the mute button on the No. No. So you've not been able to hear me this entire time?
Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawn. Enemy revenant spawn.
Right then. I'll start over. Good morning, everyone. Right. Well, good morning, everyone. This is the Doom beta on PS4. And as you've not been able to hear me for the last 10 minutes, I can tell you the fact I'm not impressed with it so far. This is very flaky. It's very loose. It reminds me very much of Unreal Tournament back in the day. It has that really loose feel to it. Cheap kills, shit weapons, and the higher level players can kick ass, and the shotgun is overpowered. And you get crap like that. So yeah, if my microphone had been switched on, you would have heard me just basically saying, I don't think much of this. I mean, for me, Doom is always going to be about the single player. But I'm not overly convinced by this.
Demon possession ended.
Oh, okay. Wow, that was awesome and shite. Oh. Level 15, level 8, and level 10. So, considering that the beta servers only came online at 3 o'clock this morning, British time. Good morning, Akumu. Honestly, it's not fun. It's bland, it's dull, it's loose, it's cheap, it's... Yeah. I am not overly impressed with it at all. I mean, you compare it with other first-person shooters right now and their multiplayers. I mean, it's dropping a lot of stuff. I will say that it is dropping... a lot of rewards, even if you win or lose. And you're leveling up quite quickly, but it's just, I don't know, there's just something about it, I'm not. That's the thing, it has the speed of Unreal Tournament in the fact that you're literally just bombing around and collecting stuff. But it has a weird, I mean, this will be the fourth game, you'll see what I mean. It's like the shotgun is ridiculously powerful for certain characters. It's like me, I put a shotgun blast, a punch, a shotgun blast to the back of a guy, he just turned around and hit me. And I was dead. I mean, it's got stupid. Okay. That's, yeah. Alright. That was an interesting taunt. I mean, he's got taunts in it as well, so he's just robbed it straight from Destiny, and he just feels, I don't know. I mean, you're leveling up quite quickly, you're getting reward drops whether you win or lose. Weapons are a bit flaky, but then hopefully you can customize your loadouts quite early to change stuff. But compared with other multiplayer, it is an afterthought. Doom will always be about the single player and the co-op stuff, which should be fun. But the multiplayer just feels cheap and naff, I would say so far. 30 minutes in and it just feels naff. Ah, enjoy, Grim. Enjoy.
Team deathmatch. Five, four, three, June 1.
Well, basically, whenever you're reviewing something, is if you do it spoiler free, say it's a spoiler free review, just don't reveal too much of the plot or the ending. But it depends on how you want to review it. Yeah, the multiplayer just feels. I mean, it'd probably be something that you can jump in with friends, but yeah, it hasn't wowed me straight off the bat. There you go. What a surprise. What a surprise. Killed by one shot idiot running around with a shotgun. There you go. Oh, look. Killed by a shotgun. Well, you've got to give the name of the book. Because that way people know what you're actually reviewing. Again, it's the same fucker who's just running around with a shotgun. I mean, look at the top corner, where you can see what people are being killed by, and it is just shotgun. It is just the shotgun. That leveling up means nothing to me right now.
Allied demon slain.
This is just. Well, you got to say what it is. You got to say book review, dwarves, spoiler free. That's how I would do it. Because you got. I mean, you got to say it's a book review so people know what it is. Ah, I killed a demon. And somehow died. That's not cheap at all. That's not cheap at all. So basically, when I do review on my own blog, you have to be very clear and concise. Right, all I got was assist for that. Fair enough. That took 4 rockets to put him down. And he killed me once with a shotgun. Oh, dude, why have you got so much wrong? You've forgotten the fact that it's been. Just feels.
Avenger.
Ah, oh, see, and just shotgun. Oh, fuck you, game.
Bounty activated.
With your nonsense. I mean, it takes a while to get used to the speed and the pace of it, because it is just full-on speed. Let's change the loadout. Go back.
Armor plating activated. Incoming demon rune. Demon
rune
spawn. Enemy
revenant
spawn.
Yeah, why not?
Armor plating activated.
Why not?
Hack module expired. Enemy demon slain. Allied revenant spawn. halfway to defeat.
I think I'll try the next matchup after this. I mean, I'm wearing a headset and I can't hear footsteps. It's very strange. You normally can hear when enemies are around. I'm just not hearing anything. Just not hearing anything at all. And again, look at that level 15 fucker. And a shotgun. Just cheap. See, high level guys and their weapons, and it doesn't match you up with guys of your own level.
Vital signs activated.
I mean, the sad thing is, it just feels meh. That's my current issue with it. It feels. See, look at that. I mean, he's just. We probably both shot at the same time. And the level 15 guy who's been killing with the shotgun the entire match kills me one shot and walks away. I mean, so it doesn't seem to matter what. There you go. That was a frag grenade and shotguns. Didn't do shit. I mean, that's not just me, is it? I mean, you guys saw that. Frag grenade and a shotgun in a group of people, and I didn't get one of them.
Demon rune spawned. Allied revenant spawned. Hack modules expired. 10 kills remaining.
Lightning gun is absolutely meh. Oh, look! Shotgun! Ah, oh, didn't see that coming. It's cheap, it's naff, it feels very floaty.
Five kills remaining. Power seeker activated.
I didn't activate a power seeker module. You're activating modules, I'm not asking you to activate. Oh, there you go, why the fuck not?
One kill remaining.
Yeah, of course it is. I'm getting away from this lobby for a start.
Enemy reached score rushing.
Bollocks. Oh, this is naff. It really is terrible. I mean, look at the pings for a start. I mean, I don't know where the servers must be on US time, because those pings are ridiculous. Oh, I've got flowers. That's going to be sweet. Alright. Let's go out of that bloody lobby. So let's have a look at customizations. So as you saw from Ian Higdon and you gamer, you can customize just about everything, but you still look rubbish. So it's all looked very Halo Reach for me. I don't remember Doom having power armor, but there you go. So you can change your helmet from the items that you pick up, although they all look the same. So it's also left and right arms and base armor, which I'm not sure doesn't do anything. Colors, yeah, you can go all extreme with the colors. No, it's more Halo than COD. It's Halo meets Unreal Tournament, really. You probably can. There's probably going to be some nods of the Master Chief in there somewhere, I would imagine. I mean, you can customize your guns in exactly the same way. So you can give your own personal... I mean, it's not... I know you can do this in COD. And then you got this, the taunts, which are just bloody stupid. Air guitar! Da-da-da. See, it's just... I mean, it's almost as though the developers behind this, just went, let's have a look at what everyone else is doing, and then just bring Unreal Tournament back. Let's try Warpath. Let's try this. Let's go to the random stuff. I mean, taunts are part of it, and you know, it's an easy thing to stick in, but it's like that they put in the Colton dance. After Destiny put in the Colton dance. So you're not immediately being original. You're just taking some... When Destiny did it was kind of quirky and it was kind of funny and people actually bought it with microtransaction. Okay. Well, this is random, so you've got two modes, Warpath and Team Deathmatch, and so I'm assuming that you flick between the two.
First blood.
Nah, it doesn't work that way, Darth. The random generator either gives you stuff or it doesn't. And the Iron Banner tends to be shot anyway. I'm not a fan of the Iron Banner. I haven't tried it since it came back on. To be fair. If you go blasting around in this, you're just gonna die very, very quickly. Like I just was about to do it. I've got some armor, got some health. Well, if you had a choice to avoid shotguns, it'd be easier, but most of the time you kinda don't.
Incoming demon rune.
Off is a demon rune, this demon rune. Okay. Where's the demon? By the way, Muppet. There's no sprint either, so that's... saw that gun.
Armor plating activated.
Well, because, you know, you need to have something with your game once the single player's done. And multiplayer is the cheapest way to do microtransactions and DLC. It just simply is. And releasing a shooter without multiplayer is kind of redundant. But, whether or not it's multiplayer that's worth doing, I don't know. Because, oh, look, shotgun.
Armor plating activated.
Just count the number of times I'll get killed by shotgun. No, I have the very final missionary to do in Mac, which I might stream. See, there's no false feedback whenever you do melees. That needs to be addressed, because you need to feel as though you're doing a melee. The minute you just do that and nothing happens when you hit someone. So to do the to do the execution kills, you basically get the health down to very low, and then I shall do. I'll be streaming this for another hour or so, I think. Give it a good go before trying out later on.
Incoming demon.
Four hack module spot. I didn't put a hack module on. See, it's just no idea what was going on there. So the green pallets are armor, blue is health, and yellow is ammo.
Allied revenant spawn.
Well, that's so important, you get a little, it's the bonus you get. Shotgun blast, punch, shotgun blast to kill him, and I'm getting one shot killed with shotguns. Even when I've got full armor. That's weird.
Kills remaining.
See?
Power seeker activated.
It's messy. Yeah. Oh, look, shotgun from across the map. Awesome.
Power seeker activated.
That was fun.
5 kills remaining. One kill remaining. Haste.
Well, that seemed rather redundant.
Power seeker activated. Score limit reached. Convincing victory.
At least it shows you the new items you got. So there's challenges that you can do to earn extra XP to help level up. Okay. Alright. Let's change my loadout. I like the shotgun, the lightning gun. Alright, let's try that one. Okay. Well, I seem to have unlocked patterns for weapons I can't use, so. Yeah, you said that one. Yeah, I've done about the colour. Let's go back to the blue. Oh, weather has made no difference whatsoever, so what's the point of that? Yeah. I mean, I must admit, this is... So far, this will probably be a multiplayer mode that I would probably jump in with friends, but... This would, if I was playing this and hadn't pre-ordered Doom, this wouldn't make me want to pre-order Doom. I mean, I had enough of Unreal Tournament back in the day on PC, and this just feels very much the same. It's fast, it flows, but it's flaky, it's far too loose, and the cheap deaths are just annoying. They are very much annoying. And the customization, it just feels like they've nicked the armor designs from Halo and Halo Reach. The weapon design customization they've nicked from COD. And I know this is a beta, so this they will say that this isn't what the full version is, but the gameplay won't change that much. It's just Unreal Tournament. So it will basically be a case of leveling up to be as powerful as your character and unlock all the decent weapons and mods you can. I'm going for broke. Oh, Witcher 3 DLC for your horse. They finally did it. You can buy DLC to mess with your horse. Ugh. No. Next party.
5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Bounty activated. Secure and defend the zone.
Right, so this is Warpath. This is basically Domination, King of the Hills. Blood. What? Awesome.
Zone lost. Bounty activated.
Okay, so your markers to show you where the zone is. Yeah. So it's basically Domination. Yeah, Darth, you're gonna get that a lot. That's why Destiny has so many issues. You'll just get items that you're not gonna do anything with. Well, the problem is, Darth, is when you're going in with a poor connection, and then you're meeting other people with a poor connection, you are gonna get really bad games. And that's sadly, that's not always gonna be the fault of the game service. But yeah, but Destiny has doesn't handle European connections all that well, which would be a bit of an understatement, to put it mildly. See, I'm not sure how up close and personal I needed to be with that shotgun there. Oh, good. Wow. I lost a shotgun fight to a fuckwit who's level 3 and I'm level 8.
Vital signs.
This game is beyond ridiculously cheap.
Allied revenant spawn. Losing zone.
And look at his ping as well. No wonder I lost out to that. 2 bar ping. I mean, look at that connection. It's ridiculous. Probably means that the servers are American based.
Capturing zone. Demon possession ended.
What the hell was that? Wow. 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 Wow.
Vital signs activated.
Level seems to mean Neffle. Having a gun seems to mean Neffle. And connection seems to be... Yeah.
Capturing zone. Secured zone. Hack module expired. Combat. Defender.
Must be, the zone is shrinking, so you obviously got a limited time to capture the zone. Oh, the zones are moving. Okay, that's a twist.
Losing.
How can we be losing the zone? We've only just got it. Oh, that. You explain to me how that happened. Full health and armor. Shooting him, he turned around and shot me what? Maybe for half a second, and I'm dead. Oh, this is comically bad. Doom is doomed. I mean, I'm sure that, you know, the thing is that there are going to be people who enjoy this. It's just... I mean, I remember I played Unreal Tournament a lot back in the day. And I honestly loved it. You know, it was a really great mode. I don't know if Unreal Tournament has a place in 2016. You know, that's the thing. I don't know if it has a place, and it's a very different style of multiplayer. I mean, it really is. No, you see what happened there. But I'm getting no false feedback from Melee when I'm connecting, so I don't know if I am or not.
Hack module expired.
I'm not activating hack modules, but they seem to be activating whatever.
Remaining.
Oh god, yeah.
Zone.
Yeah, I was kind of, I mean, I know the beta was going to be multiplayer. It would have been nice if there was a single player demo in there. I don't know, it just feels naff. I mean, I can't shake that feeling. That it just feels...
Secured zone.
I mean, Doom started... I mean, the first person you shoot is Doom and Wolfenstein, but it's mostly Doom. I mean, I remember when we were playing Doom in on our school computers. You know? So, I have a lot of time and a lot of respect, and I'm loving the fact that Doom is back. I'm just not enjoying this version of the multiplayer.
Allied Revenant spawn. Capturing zone.
I'm assuming here's the fucker that got me. I mean, it's all shotguns. I mean, look at the distance. I mean, oh.
Demon possession ended.
mission and convincing score limit reached.
Really? Well, morning, Doc. Well, I know the servers only came online at 3 o'clock English time in the morning. So they might be doing maintenance, trying to get the other regions up. I mean, it's literally, it's not even, you know, into 10 hours since the servers have been live. But fingers crossed they'll come up for you in your region quickly enough. Hopefully. But yes, but welcome to those who are watching. Welcome to the stream. This is the Doom beta on PlayStation 4. I am the Cockney Charmer. Please do check out my social media links on my Twitch profile. I have my own blog. I do game reviews for Connected Digital World and Stick Twiddlers, who are currently on a hiatus. But please do check out my YouTube, my Twitter, say hello, my blog. Please like, follow and subscribe. Always great to have new followers. And welcome to the stream. And please let me know your thoughts in chat. I mean, I do like the fact that it is dropping new items like armor pieces very, very evenly. Which is nice. I'm not getting any new patterns to use, though. I mean, I'm getting gun patterns, but I can't seem to use them, so. Yeah! Nope. It's something that, I mean, I will give it this. It has got more taunt variation than Destiny. Bulletstone, yeah, I mean, I said this when I saw the trailers. It feels very Unreal Tournament from back in the day. A blend of old school Doom, but feels very much like Unreal Tournament. It has a speed that is fast and fluid. I think at the minute the annoyance is the shotgun, the super shotgun, which is, I mean, it always is the same way with shooters. The shotgun, and whenever it comes at the shotgun, it's ridiculously overpowered. So the weapon balancing certainly needs tweaking, which is probably what this beta is about. But the shotgun, I will be surprised if the shotgun isn't the most complained thing about at the moment. just one sugar for me, please, Steve. Thank you very much. I think, yeah, I mean, it has a speed that console players won't be used to, because this is faster than COD. And COD was the fastest multiplayer, really. So I think if you were to compare... I think if you compare what shooters are on consoles at the moment, I would say it has the customization options of COD. It has the speed of death turnaround as Halo 5 in a minute, because Halo 5 Guardians has a really cheap death left, right and center. But it's got the speed and the sense of how it Unreal Tournament and Doom played back in the day on PC. And it's bringing it all together. And at the moment, I'm just not enjoying it. And I'm someone who played Unreal Tournament 1, Unreal Tournament 2, all the shooters back in the day. And I'm just, it hasn't grabbed me on console. It just feels, meh. In a minute. That's the only way I can describe it. It just feels naff. But, you know, you're leveling up quickly. It's dropping, I mean, I don't know whether it's just a beta, but you're leveling up quickly. It's dropping items left, right, and center. So you always feel, whether you win or lose it, you're gaining something. Deathmatch. I mean, it's just the player models look very Halo Reach. I just really hope they don't call it the PS4.5, because that'd be a naff game. I mean, for me, it does smell as though Sony are wanting to throw up a new console to bundle with the VR, so you've got a complete package. Because you think to buy VR on any other system right now, it's going to cost you almost a grand. So if Sony can put together a bundle of a PlayStation 4 and the VR gear for £800 or £900, they will do so, and it will sell. Missed a grenade. what a surprise. Shotgun. I'm not convinced by PlayStation VR. I still think it's a gimmick. But if you can afford to get VR, go for it. For me, I'm not convinced yet. I've yet to try it. I'm hoping to go to some press events. Wow, I lost to a shotgun, bitch. What a surprise on that one. Ah, age of two tag. Yeah, the way the beta works, if you had Wolfenstein, the New Order, and you redeem the code to have the alpha software on your console, yeah, alright then, we do that at the same time and he wins. Yeah, so if you're on PS4, for example, and you redeemed the alpha code, if you look in a PlayStation store you will and search for Doom, you will find the beta software there. That's how I find it. I mean, I never got an email code. I just found the beta software in the PSN store. So if you haven't received the code, it is worth just doing a search for Doom on the PSN store and on Xbox and just see if the beta is listed for you. Yeah, that was going to happen. Supply timer activated. I think if they, I mean, let's see. PlayStation VR by itself is going to be $345, they've announced. And currently, a PlayStation 4 console is $340. So if you bundle the new improved PlayStation 4 with PlayStation VR and the PlayStation games to launch it with, I think Sony can get $900 for it. $850, $900. Hello, shotgun. What a surprise. Yeah, $850, $900 for a PlayStation VR bundle. But then we're looking at. Yeah, go for it, Steve. Honestly, just do a search in the PSN store for Doom. And if it's there, it'll be listed as Doom Beta. Oh, that the freeze of memory glitch on PlayStation is annoying. I really hate that. Because the way it works out is you have to have enough space for whatever you're downloading, but you have to have double the amount free in case it needs an update. So even if you've got, say, 40 gig free, and the game you're downloading is 35, it won't let you download it unless you have 70 gig free. Which is just weird. Hey, why not, like, level one fucker with a shotgun? You kill me. That's okay. Supply timer. That's not a problem.
Incoming drone. Hack module expired.
I wasn't even aware I had used one. I wasn't even aware I was using one. So the blue things that you see on screen are health, the green is armor, and the yellow is ammo, such as grenades. No, oh, he's on my team. Being a demon is just going to destroy everything. Nothing to defeat. I thought we were doing well.
Allied demon slain.
See, when I picked up the demon rune, I got killed as I was picking it up. The beta only went live at 3 o'clock this morning, UK time. Ah, I killed myself with my own grenade. No, I didn't. So, I think the software's been out for this week, but the servers only went live literally a few hours ago.
Vital signs activated.
Another way you can still play PS4 games for it.
Vital signs activated.
Well, everything is about making money. The only fear that I have at the moment for this PlayStation 4.5 or whatever they call it, is that they start doing exclusive games for it. So if, I mean, obviously you're going to get, you know, VR exclusive games, because obviously that doesn't make sense. But if you start get, if say this new PlayStation can do 4K gaming, if you're going to get a 4K version of only, say a new game comes out, say, let's just make up a game. If Uncharted 5 was coming out, but Uncharted 5 was only coming out as a 4K game for this new PlayStation 4, then you might as well just call it a PlayStation 5 and be done. And that's what I'm hoping they don't do. But we shall see. We shall see. I mean, we won't know until it's confirmed. I mean, the reports say it exists. It's pretty guaranteed there is another PlayStation, which probably means there's also a new version of the Xbox One. You know, so, and we will find out at E3 in June. So it's not long to go, and we'll find out then. PlayStation will announce the next. I mean, if you think back, it's no different to when you had the Xbox 360, then you had the Xbox 360 Elite, and then you had the Xbox 360 Slim. It's been 2 years since the consoles. They've made improvements. The Xbox One needs a full redesign because... static rifle. Ooh, let's try that. Let's try the static rifle. Let's have a play with this. What have we got? What's a static rifle? Oh, let's give that a go. Put the shotgun on because everybody loves a shotgun. I've seen some people use that. Okay. Let's customize weapons. Let's have a look at state rifle. Zone 1 pattern. Oh, like it. Liking it. I'm liking that. Primary colour. Liking that a lot. Yes. No, what are you doing that for? Nice. Down deep. Well, that's the thing. I mean, when you start dicking around with consoles and you're trying to take a console and turn it into a PC, which is what the Steam console was supposed to do. You know, one of the reasons what makes consoles so handy is because it's uniform. You get a game and the game will work no matter your console build. And updates will be the same. You only have to pull it in and play. It's one of the things that makes console gaming not only easier, but just more straightforward. If you start having the ability to mod your console, and I'm not just talking about changing the hard drive, but, you know, adding the component that gives it 4K or adding more RAM or doing this, then you're going to start offsetting the uniformity of the consoles. So you do have to be really, 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 really careful. So, but again, we won't know to E3. I mean, I'm hoping they don't get carried away. Because I really don't want to see the PC side of this start taking over the console side. Because it's not needed. Zone lost. You know, I don't think it's needed. And I'd rather it didn't. I think consoles... Oh, I think I like this gun. I'm liking this grenade. Well, I work in IT. I used to build gaming PCs, and I moved away from gaming on PC just because it's just such a complete ball ache. you spend a lot of money and you can sit there and say that I've spent, my rig is $2,000 and my rig is this and blah 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 blah. But ultimately, do you know what? I just want to buy a game, go home, put the disc in and play it. I don't want to worry about if I've got all my drivers for my audio card. I don't want to worry about if my sitting at a monitor with a keyboard and a mouse. I just want to sit here on my 50-inch TV and I want to plug in the game and I want to play my game the way I want. I am liking the static gun. Oh, look! And once again, taken out by a shotgun. That's going to get real old. Spawned. Oh dear. Console game is just straightforward, you know. I mean, the whole PC Master Race, you know. Zone lost. Out of. Alright. Vital signs activated. That made no sense, but we'll go with it. Zone. Secured zone. Yeah, I mean, I think as long as you, I mean, as long as you can play games on a platform that you're chosen, that is all that matters. Right now, there shouldn't be, you know, platform elitism in any way, shape, or form. It's just fanboys of that nature bore me. I like console gaming because console gaming is cool. And to be fair, there's nothing on PC that makes me want to play a game on PC, but there's loads of games on consoles that PC players want to play. That's why they kick off so much. Whenever a game comes out on PC after it's ported from the PC from console, and it doesn't work quite well or doesn't look as far better than it does on console. See, again, how did I lose that fight? Point blank with a shotgun, which one shot kills me. It's just weird. Well, I'm pretty sure that was a headshot, sir. I'm liking this static rifle. Capturing zone. Hack module expired. Alright, how did he shoot me when... Oh, okay. Supply timer activated. It's almost not even worth trying to work out who killed you from where. It's just a case of die, restart, and just carry on. Secured zone. Losing zone. So, are you guys all PlayStation 4 players, or Xbox One players, or PC, or all of the above? How am I losing the zone? The zone does move, which is interesting. Incoming demon rune. Okay. Need health, please. Health and armor. Thank you very much. Demon rune spawn. Allied revenant spawn. Losing zone. Supply timer activated. I see, now I've got a far better weapon. Oh yeah, I mean that's why you're gonna, that's what you will probably get in the next PlayStation 4, is certainly what you're gonna get in the next version of the Xbox One. Is more RAM. Because then you can tweak designs. I mean, the Xbox One, a lot of its architecture was built around the fact that you were gonna have a Kinect plugged into it. And the fact that they pretty much removed Kinect means there's a lot of power in the Xbox One that's just not being used. I mean, for example, the Final Fantasy 15 demo, Platinum, that came out yesterday, played it on both Xbox One and PlayStation 4, and the PlayStation 4 is by far the best looking and superior version. Just by far. What the hell have I just picked up? Holy shit. Quad kill? What the hell was all that about? That was a fun gun. Now I've got no health. 50 points remaining. Ah, that was gonna happen. I mean, that's where you get, you're gonna get the next Xbox One will be announced and the next PlayStation will be announced. But the only reason why the next PlayStation is getting so much news coverage on me is because of PlayStation VR. If people are not expecting a slim version of the Xbox One to be announced this year. Ooh, that was close. I bet I'll get... Oh, there you go. I thought it was some bitch behind me.
10 points remaining. Losing zone. Zone lost.
Well, the PS3 was a alright console, but the architecture for it was poor. I mean, the updating process for it. It's the reason why I never bothered with the PlayStation 3.
Convincing victory.
Good morning. Hello, Moses. To be fair, the PlayStation 4 can't emulate PlayStation 3. The architecture is too different. So you're not... That's why you have PlayStation now. Because it has to have a separate service to emulate PlayStation 3 titles. You're never going to get backwards compatibility on the Xbox One. You will never get backwards compatibility on the PlayStation 4. Even the next PlayStation 4 probably won't be able to do that, because the architecture is just far too different between the two. And I mean, just look how long it took for Microsoft to actually come up with backwards compatibility for 360. It took them almost 2 years. Hematron, make it rain. Touchdown. Okay. Ooh. Let's have a look at the primary colour. What have we got? Ah, so you got different levels of... Ooh. See, now this. That's better. That's nicer. Liking that. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Okay, that's much nicer. Oh, there's a move. A guitar. No. Nah. Touchdown. It goes everywhere. Ah, nice strip club making. Alright, let's see what happens when we do. I think for the next game, we'll see what happens when you actually start doing taunting again. Zombie Jack, our man. Thank you for the follow, Buddha Steve, and thank you for the follow, Zombie Jack. Much appreciated. Thank you for joining the School of Charm. Charm School? Charm School? That's enough. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. That's a bit rubbish. Well, thank you for the follows. Always appreciate it. And please do check out the rest of my my links and such on my profile page. No. Yeah. All right. Good morning, Sid Gamer. No one ever said that he did play direct from disc. But yes, but you have a backwards compatibility. They've made the digital work on the Xbox One. Yeah, we'll avoid that for now, I think.
Four, three, two, one.
But the fact of the matter is, you can still play digital versions which you unlock by disc, or you can get the digital versions with games with gold. I died somehow.
That's fine.
But you can't play PS3 titles on your PlayStation 4. You have to have the emulation software of PS Now, which is all server based, which is not done on your.
Zone lost.
How did I end up spawning right in the front of the entire team? That's a bit silly. That's a bit silly.
Capturing zone. Securing zone.
Yeah, that was always going to happen. We seem to be outnumbered a lot here. Activated.
Losing zone. Zone lost.
You, there's going to be a difference only if the PlayStation 4.5 does 4K. And I think that's going to be the difference. And I think the reasons why you're going to get a next version PlayStation 4 is because they want to put a 1TB drive in it. They want to bundle it with PlayStation VR, and they want to do some tweaks just to make it a bit more powerful and add 4K ability, because that's what PCs can do. So the aim will be to make a console be the only thing you need for gaming. Because PC gamers do turn around and say, oh, but we can do 4K gaming and you can't. Well, imagine a PlayStation console that can do 4K gaming. And will have VR. That's, I mean, they're just looking to, yeah. So you're looking to increase the hard drive space, you're looking to have a bundle with the PlayStation VR. It makes sense. I mean, Xbox Ones need to do a slim version because the original Xbox One hasn't sold well enough because it was designed to be focused on Kinect, and now Kinect has been removed virtually all the way. Yep, you have PlayStation 2 and PS3 titles on PlayStation 4, but it's not on PlayStation 4. It's on PlayStation Now, which is a service run off the servers. Which is basically just like running a thin client. Dug in? No! Shotgun from behind. Awesome. I mean, I was having a discussion with a couple of good friends of mine yesterday. Because we were talking about PlayStation Plus and Games with Gold and PS Plus free titles. And I still personally think that, as part of PS Plus, what they should do for PlayStation 4 owners who don't have a PS3 is to give the PlayStation 3 titles that they give with PS Plus as PS Now titles as part of PS Plus. Because right now, if they put a PS3 title in PS Plus, it's no good to me because I haven't got a PS3. But if you give me PS Now and a PS3 title, then I might actually try it out. Oh, that was going to happen.
Power seeker activated.
Well, exactly. I mean, yeah. I mean, streaming is fine as long as you've got a decent network connection and the servers at the other end work. That's interesting.
Power seeker activated. Capturing zone.
Wow, we are just getting absolutely destroyed. I wonder if that's a group of players working together.
Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawn.
Well, it's not going... I mean, the thing is, you also have to be smart enough. I mean, a PlayStation 5 might be able to do it, but the architecture between the PlayStation 3, PS2 and the PS4 is completely different. PlayStation Now is a streaming service on PlayStation 4 that allows you to play PS2 games and PS3 games, but you have to buy them again. Even if you have the original disc, you still have to buy the games again. But it's a streaming service, so you get the game, you buy the game, you basically you're renting a game off the servers, and you can pay to rent for a month. I mean, I think you have to subscribe to PS Now unless PS Now suddenly become free.
Enemy revenant spawned.
But you can see, if you go to the PlayStation Store on PS4, you will see PlayStation Now. Well, yeah, I mean, but the thing is, though, when you're streaming games off a server, that isn't cheap. Those servers have to be paid for. So, yeah, so the fact that you do have to pay for it is both annoying, but... yeah. It is what it is. Yeah, I mean, that's it. It's going to be... what's the best way of saying it? You know, you're going to get... well, if Microsoft are smart, they will look at it and have a think about it, because they need to keep up with... I got a new helmet. Have I got a new helmet? What the hell is that? Oh, there you go. There's a bit of Halo for you. Almost Halo 5. Let's run that again. So E3 will turn around and they'll show us the next versions of both consoles, I imagine. Which will do two things. It'll be for those who have had their consoles a while and want to upgrade, great. For those who are looking at PlayStation VR and coming to PlayStation for the first time, the bundle will no doubt be the best value for money you can get for any VR going. It still costs less than Oculus Rift and HTC. And Xbox One just needs to have a slim version, because A, the Xbox One is too fucking big. It needs to remove all the nonsense of Kinect so it can finally use all this power properly, and it needs to bring it up spec-wise to be able to handle what the PS4 does, so there's no more nonsense about resolution and the PS4 can do this and the Xbox One can't, that sort of thing. As for 4K gaming, unless you've got a 4K TV, it won't friggin' matter. Because PlayStation VR won't be in 4K. So what do you guys think so far from what you've seen? Does the multiplayer look as you expected? ...4K gaming is 4K resolution. You can get 4K TVs now. If you think of like back in the day when HD TV first came out, 4K is the next version. PCs are capable of generating 4K output. Developers can have their games looking 4K. But the consoles can't run 4K games or put output at 4K. So... Avenger. That's awesome.
Losing zone. Supply timer activated.
Smart TV zone is just a smart TV. I mean, unless your TV says it's a 4K TV, then it's not a 4K TV. They're very expensive. I mean, the best way to think about it right now is, remember when 3D TVs came out?
Lost the lead.
4K is like is similar to that.
Secured zone.
Nice one, Grim. Nice one.
Supply timer activated. Zone lost.
Looking forward to reading out your first book review in your new blog.
Lost the lead.
Make sure you fill out your Twitch profile, Grim, with your bits and pieces. It's not so much cartoony. Oh wow! How did you? I had full health. God, the cheap deaths on this are going to be very grating.
Incoming demon rune.
Oh, very grating.
Demon rune spawn. Enemy revenant spawn.
Yeah, but it's certainly not a photorealistic. This certainly isn't trying to be a Battlefield. Let's say that. How is that also kill me? Plasma rifle? Why is it level 2 of a plasma rifle? What the hell? Nice. AGT? Nice. I can't say I'm not too bothered about 4K TV. I'm not spending $2,000 on a TV. I'm not interested in a console that can output 4K. Yeah, Bullet Steel. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of. Enemy demon slain. Allied revenant spawn. So I killed that, and I didn't get the room for it. That's cheap. Oh, come on. Why haven't I got a plasma rifle? I'm gonna have to try out the plasma rifle next match, I think. Zone lost. I mean, it's now been almost 2 hours playing this, and I'm still feeling met about it. I'm not overly impressed with it. Awesome. That's always fun. Killed with a shotgun. Secured zone. I should actually have a count of just how many times you're killed by a shotgun.
Demon possession ended. Losing zone.
What? Wow, that's just bollocks.
Zone lost.
That lightning gun didn't work for me at level 3.
Capturing zone. Securing zone. Glorious.
Yeah, it's always fun when the shotgun starts to work for me. Yeah, I'm not overly buzzing about it. I mean, this might be fun with friends, but I'm not. I can't say I'm overly trippy about it.
Ooh. Demon room spawn.
Ghoul's gun. Ghoul's
gun. Revenant spawn. Capturing zone. Secured zone.
Nice. I like this ghoul's gun.
Losing zone.
Give me something big to hit, game.
Enemy demon slain. Allied revenant spawn. Untouchable.
Guns for fun.
50 points remaining.
Wow! That didn't work.
Zone lost. Allied demon slain.
The thing is, I mean, I would have liked to have played. I mean, I would get Doom for the single player alone, single player and co-op, and right. I don't even know where that guy was when he shot me there. I mean, you kind of, if you have the patience to kind of not be bothered by cheap kills. Wow! Again. Level 3 with a shitty plasma rifle, and he's destroying me about 3 times in a row so far with barely any shots. Yes, because that's what I'm doing. Because you're watching me stream. yeah, you can stream it, you can make videos, they're happy, there's no restrictions. I mean, the PlayStation 4, if there's a block on streaming, then the PlayStation 4 physically won't let you stream it. It will, and Twitch will just block it. Come here, Luggett. That was fun.
Module expired. Capturing zone. Secured zone.
Must admit, it would be nice to hear footfalls a bit better with a headset on.
Score limit reached. Victory.
Hey, Evolve Shroom. Good to see you. Oh, sorry. Evil Lushroom. First impression so far after playing for an hour and 40 minutes is meh at the minute. It's okay, it's nothing fantastic. It's old school Unreal Tournament and Doom with a lot of Halo 5 armor customization stuff. It's fast, the deaths are cheap, the weapon imbalances are obvious, the shotgun is annoying. Well, they're hoping that people will enjoy it. I mean, I'm not impressed with it. You know, I am not impressed with it at all. It just feels, But you know, if you're going to buy a game, I mean, it's like when you get the multiplayer only games, like you take a game like Titanfall, or you take a game like Destiny. Oh, no, forget Destiny. But if you take a game like Titanfall or Evolve, which I really enjoy, those are online only. And not everyone wants to play online. But if you're going to pay £40 now for a single-player game, like Doom, which is a shooter, naturally you expect it to have some sort of multiplayer. And this is the multiplayer. Personally, I will be buying Doom for the single-player. That's why I always play Doom games. It's a single-player, and there's some co-op stuff, which I'll be able to share with friends. As a multiplayer, this isn't something that I would load up Doom just to play the multiplayer to try. For me. Ooh, got a new helmet. Oh, Cyborg. Hello, bit of Mass Effect thrown in there. Alright, let's have a look. Primary colour. Oh, getting a metallic blues out now. Alright, let's change loadout one. Let's keep this plasma pistol though, because people are kicking my ass with it. Customize the weapons. Let's have a look at this. So you can customize the weapons. You seemingly unlocking all different types of patterns so far. Space pirates. Rubbish. Let's go, pilots. Right, let's see how that goes. Ah, indeed. Certainly do. I mean, the thing is, the one thing that Bethesda has done well, and this was the same when you had Wolfenstein, The New Order, and Wolfenstein Old Blood, is that there's a hunger for old school shooters. you know, there's a, you know, not so much the narrative, but just to have the old school sense of gameplay of everything else. And Wolfenstein delivered great gameplay, and Doom can do the same. I mean, looking at the trailers for Doom, and I think all that gore and violence that they're showcasing, I think that could get the first sort of 30 minutes would be like, yeah, this is cool, yeah, and then afterwards it'd be like, A bit like with Mortal Kombat. With Mortal Kombat, the fatalities when you first come, like, oh, that's sick and gory, Then after a while, just become, yeah, I'm tearing your head off, yeah, I'm ripping your guts out. So, hopefully Doom will have a strong single-player story to keep it going. Cool. So we shall see. We will most certainly see. But yeah, the multiplayer so far. Why am I keep playing Warpath as well? Right, let's try this plasma pistol and see if it makes a difference.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Secure.
Well, I generally just like streaming. I mean, I'm starting to grow. I mean, I've just hit over 100 followers, so thank you all very much indeed. Double kill, lovely. Stop. Right. Yeah. Don't like the flashing pistol. Who was that? Someone shot me, I don't know why. Stream is good. I mean, if there's games you're not sure about, I mean, it's better than a demo. I mean, you can watch YouTube videos, but watching someone play a game in real time is a lot different from watching a YouTube video. But which I do happen to do both. Wow, look at the state of his armor. The fuck is he trying to look like? Ugh, that's some taste, mate. I'm Mike TC, thank you very kindly. Thank you very much. I mean, I like streaming because it's good to have a chat with either friends that I've known for a while or new people I have joined in today that watched me stream for the first time. Well, I mean, the thing is, though, there's no point bullshitting. I mean, it's like, there are some streamers who will be given copies of games and will be promoting the shit out of it, good or bad, because, yeah, you know, they'll be encouraged to do so. I'm not that way. I mean, I review games as well, and I'm honest. If a game is good, then great. If a game is bad, I'll say so. Because that's the way it has to be done. You know. Oh, really? Some bitch! Just literally turn the corner. Yeah, meet your demon. Cheers for that. I found out about this weapon skin. Oh, hello. Oh, go away, demon. Oh, that's cheap. Well, Grim, you know, if you've got a PlayStation 4, all you got to do is hit that share button and make a Twitch account, which you already have. You know, I mean, that's why... this is why I like the PlayStation 4 over the Xbox One. It's because the PlayStation 4 just makes everything so simple. You don't need a capture card, you press the share button, you hit broadcast, and boom, you're streaming. And if people watch you and join in chat like you lovely people have today, it just makes it all the more better, all the more fun for me. Yes! Woohoo! Cheap Hail Mary. Alright, here we go. Let's try that one. I just find it relaxing. I mean, I've got a day off today. I haven't got to do any work. I've got nothing to review until hopefully Quantum Break will land over the weekend or maybe on Tuesday. So it's just a fun way to pass the time. Plus, I'll get to try Doom out. Because to be fair, if I wasn't streaming this, I probably would have turned it off after 30 minutes and uninstalled it. Did I get a kill? Oh, I got an assist. Yes! Boom! I do. I haven't played Star Wars Battlefront since the night before The Force Awakens when I got to level rank 50 and maxed it out. and I haven't played it since because none of my friends have been playing it. But still, you know, your girlfriend enjoyed watching you play games. There's a lot of men out there who can't say the same thing. Did you take my kill? Stone my kill. Oh, that's rude. The thing is, there are times when I stream and I get maybe one person watching, or I get no. It all depends on what game you're playing and whether or not it's something that they can watch. It's like, oh, is there now? Well, in that case, I'll have to reinstall it and fire it up over the weekend. Thank you, Evilish Room. Thank you very much.
Secured zone.
I'll definitely try that over the weekend, I think. I love Battlefront. I love Fighter Squadron. Fighter Squadron is just a nuts for me. Love Fighter Squadron. I think as long as you're playing the game people might want to watch, but as long as it's a game that you're also enjoying. I mean, if you're streaming a game you don't like. Oh, he got me.
Zone lost.
Man. I'm lost. Wow, I'm doing rubbish. Wasn't even paying attention.
Allied demon slain. Enemy battery on. Lost the lead. Capturing zone.
Really? One hit with a lightning gun, I'm dead. Oh, right, well, in that case, I shall reinstall Battlefront and I'll probably stream it over the weekend, I think. And I'll check these new maps out, especially the free ones, because I haven't got the season boss.
Secured zone.
Armor beast, lovely stuff. Where did he come? He's got a thermite grenade.
Losing zone.
Ooh, 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 that was a close one. Health boost, thank you very much.
Zone lost. Points remaining.
I think this is the closest match I've had so far. Ah, caught with a grenade, nicely done.
Incoming demon.
That's the thing. I know quite a few Star Wars fans who are getting PlayStation VR just to play Battlefront in VR. If they do, if Fighter Squadron uses VR. Wow, he got me first, did he? Okay then.
Retribution activated. Losing zone. Zone lost.
That's the guy who killed me. There's the guy who killed me. I do like the fact that you got a mod that can highlight the last person who killed you.
Module expired.
Come here, you little git.
10 points remaining.
Right. How did he not die?
Demon possession ended. Enemy reached score limit.
No! That was a close one. Well, Battlefront will be getting installed later. Thank you very much. Is that the new DLC as in Season Pass, or the new DLC stuff as in the free stuff thrown out? The problem with Battlefront was that, yes, they made it very, very, very casual. And that put off a lot of people. Plus the fact is, once you were done with stuff, you pretty much were just done. That's kind of smart. Oh no, what is that doing there? Oh, liking that, that's cool. Ah, okay. Yeah, I've still not been convinced to pick up the season pass for it yet, but alright, let's stick with team deathmatch, I think. Also, this, the matchmaking's quick. I mean, the servers I've held at so far. Unlock new weapons, you should do hut contracts. Is hut contract free, or is that part of the season pass? Because if it's free, I'm on it, and if it's not, then I'm buggered. Now, in that case, I'll be on it like a monster. Okay. How can an enemy revenant spawn within 10 seconds on a match time? That doesn't make any sense at all. Wow, that was, Well, I'll also definitely check out after this. As soon as I do this, I'll put the disc in, get it installed in. To be fair, with the Blu-ray coming, for Force Awakens coming out, it's about time I'll jump back into a bit of Star Wars Battlefront. I might even stream it for shits and giggles. Here we go. I've not killed a single person yet. Showstopper. Right, have I? I'm a shit. Wow. I wonder. Because they've got all the power weapons and all the spawn sites already in this match, and that's very, very early. That's very early.
Ended. Hack module expired.
Yeah, because that was fun. That's ridiculous. That's just ridiculous.
Armor plating activated.
Okay. Well, you can see for yourself how some of the weapons can be effective and some of the weapons can be less so. I mean, again, just look at that shotgun. I had full health and armor and one shot, you know. Some people get one-shot kills with that shotgun, which is just insane.
Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawn. Enemy revenant spawn.
Hmm. Almost got him. Well, I think what will drive sales of this will be the single player. But, yeah. I mean, it there's nothing wow about this multiplayer. It just doesn't feel... It doesn't feel new, if that, I suppose, is the best way of looking at it. See, I mean, just, again, I shot him with my primary weapon, switched my shotgun, got a shot off, and I die and he walks away with 28 health, and I had armor. It's just, that level of infuriation and frustration is will just make me stop playing.
Armor plating activated.
See, again, just ask yourself, how is that possible? He got hit with a grenade, 3 shots from my primary weapon, a punch to the head, and he just turns around and hits me with a shotgun. It's just fucking stupid. I mean, he's cheap in the sense that, you know. It is just... Oh, it's flaky. I mean, but again, I mean, just look at the pings. The pings are ridiculous in some of these guys. So that's not going to help.
One kill remaining. Enemy reached score limit.
Wow, that was just nuts.
Crushing defeat.
That was not a fun lobby. That was not fun at all. I must admit, if Doom was an online only experience, then yeah. Yeah, I'm not. I mean, this beta, I mean, I said earlier on, after I think it was about after an hour, and just being honest, if I hadn't pre-ordered Doom yet, this would have made me buy Doom. I mean, I'm fortunate enough is that I've had a day off, so I've been able to play this early. So there's going to be people who are at work who haven't seen it yet will be coming home tonight to play. So it'd be interesting to see the reaction to this on social media as the weekend goes on. I mean, playing it feels naff. It doesn't feel special. It doesn't feel anything other than it is what it is. Can it be tweaked before release? Yeah, the shotgun gets put back in its place. Yeah, there are certain games that can certainly earn that title. It must be Fallout 4 almost earn that title for me. Yeah. I suppose, I mean, with the multiplayer, it would also, I mean, we've only got 2 modes in the beta, Team Deathmatch and that Warpath thing. It'd be interesting to see what other modes the multiplayer is supposed to have to round it off, but just from the gameplay, it'd be something that you would fire up after you finish the single player. You might fire up with mates, but it's, yeah, hasn't overly impressed me, to say the least. I think it's fair to say.
Team Deathmatch.
I wonder what a maximum level you can get up to in the beta is. I haven't seen anyone above 15.
First blood.
Oh, he's on my team. That probably wasn't very nice of me. I'm gonna be dead if I don't find some health. Can I get to the health before I meet someone else? Oh, the sniper rifle's got a... What the hell was that about?
Glorious.
I'm pretty sure I've just done my first shotgun combo. Shotgun straight into a melee. That's something worth trying out again. Why the shotgun hit melee?
Supply timer activated. Incoming demon rune.
Incoming demon rune.
Demon rune spawn. Enemy government.
And I'm dead. Yep. Saw that coming.
Supply timer activated.
I think I'll give this to 1 o'clock my time and then I will probably end the stream there. Get something to eat. Yeah, because that's not overpowered.
Supply timer activated. Slain. Allied revenant spawned.
Oh, he gave me the assist for killing the demon. Oh, fair enough, I suppose. Where have you spawned me on this map when no one is?
Demon possession ended.
I do like this rifle. This rifle has a more powerful shot the more you move. It just, right now, it's starting to feel very meh again. It's just losing that kind of, ugh. There's only been a couple of hours and I think I've pretty much done it to death now. Revenge kill. Nice. Ship is sugar master.
Supply timer activated. Incoming demon rune.
How do you survive 3 shotgun blasts at point blank range? Yeah.
Supply timer.
Oh, look at the pings. What a surprise. Look at the state of that. So this is obviously going to be a game that's not the like European connections again. I mean, they had to do beta because they had to test the servers, and beta is, you know, doing a base is the cool thing to do now. To be honest, there's going to be some people who are going to enjoy this. I mean, they will. There'll be people who say, oh yeah, this is the best first person. I mean, you wait until you see the social media.
Demon possession ended. 5 kills remaining.
I mean, it's almost tragic now.
Score limit reached. Convincing victory.
I mean, it's almost. Well, that's. I mean, it'd be interesting to see what other people's opinions on this is. I mean, you can just tell by the fact that the guy is using a shotgun as his only weapon. And those pings are just awful. It's just. Yeah. It's not. I don't know. I'm not impressed. I'm not overly impressed with it. Alright, well, I think I've hit the level max for. Yeah, it looks like the beta level max is 15. And I've hit that now, by the looks of things. So it's just a case of. Well, it means, I mean, my opinion is just my opinion, you know, and there will be others that will probably freely, completely, and utterly disagree with me. But for me, it's. It's taken a lot from Halo. It's got a. Ooh, hello. A light colour. Ooh. I mean, this is just 2 hours 15 minutes, and I've maxed that the beta level wise. Just give my guy a little spin. I mean, the armor customization is cool. I mean, there are some numpties who are doing really dodgy colour things. That's just looking weird. No, but see, I mean, I'm exactly the same as you. I am looking at this and I am not overly, and I'm a little disappointed. I'm not sure what I was expecting, because I knew it had that Unreal Tournament kind of vibe. Maybe it's just because it's the beta and it only got a couple of maps, but for me, the gameplay is. Gets old real fast, and the amount of cheap deaths is just laughable at times. No, full health, full armor, you put 3 shotgun shots into someone and a melee blast, and on a number of times they've just turned around and shot me and I'm dead in one shot. It just does it, that kind of imbalance is just
team deathmatch.
It's just a little flaky for me. I'm sure people will enjoy it. I mean, that's the thing, but you know, you should be. I mean, I'm always believing someone not liking a game that you like doesn't stop your enjoyment of that game. I mean, I'm an Assassin's Creed fan, and the amount of grief that Assassin's Creed as a series gets and his fans gets, you know, if you don't like Assassin's Creed, it doesn't stop me from enjoying it, and me enjoying it doesn't stop you from hating it. Ah, oh, lovely.
Power seeker activated.
So, that's the beauty of gaming. You know, not everyone's gonna like every game. as an old school Doom and first person shooter fan, I can see how this would appeal to some, and I can see how it will be off putting to many others. For me, it's just meh. He stoned my kill. Yeah, I mean, the story of Unity was okay. It wasn't great as an Assassin's Creed story-wise, but it was a beautiful world. I mean, you know, being a London boy, having Syndicate in my hometown of London was superb. Yeah, that was always going to happen. Syndicate? Oh, you gotta love Syndicate. It's London. Good old London town. Well, London. No, give me something to shoot. Ah, see what I mean? That's what I'm talking about. I hit him with a grenade, and he has 75% health left. Just seriously, fuck off, Doom. I got used to the combat after a while. I did quite like it, but yeah, it did feel strange not having a sword at your side. Oh, okay, then one shit hit. Oh, fuck you, sniper rifles. So, sniper rifles and shotguns. Brilliant. Sniper rifles and shotguns. Which means your health and your armor doesn't even matter. Because you're just gonna die. See? I mean, just... Oh! It's just a silliness. Suck on that, son. You gonna give me some to shoot?
Incoming demon rune. Demon rune spawned. Enemy revenant spawned. Enemy demon slain.
See what I mean? That is just... Oh, he's clearly an Iron Man fan, which is a bit lame in itself. So, the customization on the multiplayer is interesting if it is a bit Halo Reach, and the customization of the cosmetic of the guns and armor.
Demon possession ended. Score limit reached. Convincing victory.
Yeah, I mean, they've taken a pause for this year, so I can honestly see the fact of a HD remastered collection of the original games will probably be done this year. So they've definitely taken a pause until next year, because they're looking to change the whole gameplay. Be interested to see what they come back with. I mean, I sense they may come back with an almost Witcher 3 approach to Assassin's Creed. Maybe. make it truly open world. Sick Gamer, Jasper066, thank you very much for the follows. Much appreciated. I really need to get some kind of Twitch banner going, I think. Rather than relying on Google to tell me when I've had a... Yeah, so 15 is the max, by the looks of things. See, I'm not even getting armor pieces now. Even though we won, I'm just getting mods now. Well, I try to avoid checking out Assassin's Creed because I like it to be revealed and announced when Ubisoft are ready to be announced. Plus, anything that you've seen now really isn't going to be what you get on release. So I will naturally wait for them to reveal when they're ready to reveal it, because all things change. I mean, it's like, you know, Watch Dogs and The Division were very different when they released, other than what was, you know, originally leaked and then announced. So, yeah. We should give them a go. Oh, look, multiplayer lobby. Everybody's left. I wonder why. Right, let's have one more match of deathmatch, and then I'm going to stop and get something to eat. But that has been 2.5 hours of Doom multiplayer beta on PS4. Thank you for watching. Thank you for those who have liked and followed. Please do check out the rest of my social media links, Twitter, my blog for gaming news, my YouTube channel for gameplay videos, the websites that I write for and the charities that I support. There is a PayPal tips jar thing there. I only say it because you will find it there. I have had donations in the past. Donations will go to providing new games and new kit to make the streams better. No obligation whatsoever to drop any tips in there, but it is an option if you have enjoyed the stream. But yeah, I'm not impressed with the bait. I'm not impressed with the multiplayer. It's not that I don't think it's going to change the world of first person shooters on console or PC. It is what it is. I've seen enough to know that it's not something that in the full game I won't be getting overexcited about. It just feels a bit meh. Have to see if they add anything more to it, which is unlikely, I think, at this stage. Hey, Bullet Steve, I've been selecting the game far more than you have. But I'm sure people will play it for themselves, and they will either like it or they won't. I've been playing it, and it's nothing special. It just isn't anything great. It'd be interesting to see the reactions on social media, on Twitter and such. I might even do a search after this when I finish the stream to see what people are saying about it. But yeah, I'm not overly impressed, to say the least. It seems to be a shared opinion from those in chat. Yeah, to sum it up, I'll say Doom multiplayers. I mean, the thing is, though, Doom was always going to be a niche market because, I mean, we're not looking at, you know, it's not going to win any awards, it's not going to win any Game of the Year stuff. But, yeah, single player will be great. The multiplayer is what it is. It's there. People either play it or they won't. I don't think it's anything to get excited about. It's certainly not a reason to buy the game. Wow, okay. Wow, just look at those connections. I mean, fucking hell. I mean, that says a lot. I mean, yes, it is a beta and I need to get the servers worked out, but just look at that. Yeah, I mean, there's a bit of a nostalgia. I mean, I saw the trailer. It felt very Unreal Tournament. I don't think it's as good as Unreal Tournament. That's fair to say. I don't think there's a patch on it. See, look at that. That's quite a few times where I've suddenly found myself in the middle of the entire enemy team. Now, I don't know whether it's them spawning or just the area of the map that I find myself in. But that's, if that is a spawning where the entire enemy team just... And that is a bit naughty. I don't even know what bonus I've picked up. I don't seem to be moving any faster. Oh, again, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Ah, it's just shit. It just feels a bit tragic. Eagle 81. God, I hope not. I hope Halo 6 can do better with this.
Come back.
See you, buddy.
Glorious.
Did I kill him? Did he kill me? I do not know. Well, it takes a lot. It takes a lot from Halo. I mean, the armor customization, the executions are very Halo. It's got the taunt from Destiny. It's got the speed of Unreal Tournament with the health and the bonuses lying around. It's got the super weapons of Doom. Yeah, I mean, there's going to be a lot of comparisons to Halo in this, and I think rightfully so. The customization and the armor pieces are all very, very Halo. I mean, I said earlier in the stream, I'm not sure if you were there for it, but for me, this is a game that has taken all the modern first-person shooters like COD and Halo, and especially in the armor stuff, and the thing is, I mean, sometimes it's not a bad thing to borrow from other games, but I'm not. It's like, for me, this feels like Unreal Tournament with Halo armor. It doesn't feel Doom, other than when that stupid demon shows up. That's the thing. That's the only time, is the gothic cave and the demon. It's about the only thing that feels really Doom. It just feels Unreal Tournament meets COD meets Halo.
Enemy demon slain. Allied revenant spawned.
And that idiot was just trying to snipe like his battlefield.
Gain the lead.
So this idiot is just camping away. My grenade didn't even kill that guy. This guy is just camping up here, sniping away like a little bitch. That's just so poor.
Power seeker activated.
Lots of cheap deaths, lots of weapon imbalances, even for a beta. So, I mean, they've got a chance to improve it. But gameplay wise, it doesn't feel like Doom. It feels like Unreal Tournament meets Halo, as you said. Well, I've been playing this for 2.5 hours, and after 30 minutes, I was done. To be fair. It drops lots of items that to customize as you start up. See, two shotguns square in the face, and a level 2 ugly fucker turn around and one shot kill me with a shotgun. That's the type of shit that's been happening for the last few hours, and that's what makes this game so annoying. Again. That is very true. I have been bored after the first hour. I would not buy Doom to play the multiplayer, and I would not load Doom just to play the multiplayer. Unless there was friends who say, do you fancy a game of this? I mean, just look at the ping. I mean, just look at the connection pings. I mean, I've got 3 bars, and then you've got 2 yellow bars, 2 yellow bars, and 1 red bar. I mean, just, oh. It's 2016. If your netcode, you know, if your connection is that bad, you should be put into a, you know, a pool of players that have the same shit connection. I mean, you can already see the way the map is designed for you to have a route that you just go around in a circle. I mean, I just killed that guy. I killed him, and he's immediately come back as a demon. I mean, how does that even tally up as being ridiculously fair? Demon possession ended. Score limit reached. Well, ladies and gentlemen of the chat, I thank you for your company on this Friday. That was the Doom MP beta. 2.5 hours off. Yeah, I'm hoping the single player will do better. See, it's like now, as soon as I hit level 15, I'm not even getting armor pieces or colors or anything, and I've been winning the matches, so, yeah, it's all a bit. So that was the beta. Yeah, I'll make a cup of tea and I'll come back with and finish the final level of Knack, I think, and then I'll probably call it a day after that. So give me 5 minutes and I'll return with the final part of Knack on PS4. But for those who have watched and joined in the chat for the last 2.5 hours, thank you very much for watching. I have been the Cockney Charmer. Please do check out my Twitch profile pages for other links to my YouTube, blog, yada yada yada. Hopefully you'll join me for another stream. I may fire up Battlefront to check out the new content has been out there for free. I might do that this afternoon. But I'm going to take a pause for 5 minutes, make a cup of tea, and then I'll come back and complete Knack. So thank you for watching. That was Doom. Hail Mary, rest in peace, Doom. Your multiplayer is shite. Pretty much all you can say to that. So thank you for watching. and I will see you in a few minutes. Tatty boy.